General, do they determine that what is the age of the person so that if he is a juvenile or a child that can be separated from the adults? Is that the process being cut out?
Yeah, first of all, when it happens, so they will bring them into question.
So the idea is to ensure that across the country there's access to justice. There is no way better than ensuring peace and long-term peace than to build rule of law. And I think peace and rule of law can go hand in hand.